Hi there, guys. Joe Bonamassa here for Joe Bonamassa Jam Tracks. Did you know I was in a band called Black Country Communion? If not, the answer is yes, I was in a band called Black Country Communion. It was a great band. Jason Bonham on drums, Derek Sherminian on keyboards, Glenn Hughes on bass and vocals, and some kid in a hat. So we did this song called Song of Yesterday. And it was a song that I kind of wrote. I had the riff, and then I brought it to Glenn, and between Glenn and Kevin Shirley and myself and the rest of the band. It was a very collaborative group. I mean, if you took one person out of the room, the whole thing would kind of, it didn't sound the same. So, but the riff was like this. And then, you know, like the pre-choruses, you know. And it's very much in the Free school, but not any relation to the song, Song of Yesterday, from the band Free. It's important to know that. And I actually didn't put two and two together until the album was already released, so my apologies to them. But the solo is very much like, well, you know, a song of mine called Slow Gin. Slow, mid-tempo, big, kind of bendy, you know, epic kind of thing, you know, where the A minor pentatonic for all that. I like these kind of half bends. I think I use that a bunch, especially the live version. Yeah. Kind of like some demonic country thing or Jimmy Page. But yeah, you can use a lot of those like pagey bends here. So that's a lot of fun to play too. So I think you'll really enjoy this jam track because it allows a lot of artistic license and you can play, you know, any kind of approach that you want. You can do a real fast approach, you can do a real slow approach, you can even play B.B. King riffs over it. So have fun, guys. Joe Bonamassa here for Joe Bonamassa Jam Tracks.